Antibiotic resistance is one of the major health concerns of the 21st century. The U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention estimates that drug-resistant bacteria lead to over 2 million illnesses and over 20,000 deaths each year, driving researchers to develop new therapies for treatment. While tetracycline has been on the market for decades, there has been little change to the chemistry of tetracyclines until now. For the first time in over 20 years, a modernized tetracycline derivative, NUZYRA, has now been launched that is a once-daily oral and intravenous antibiotic for the treatment of adults with community-acquired bacterial pneumonia and acute bacterial skin and skin structure infections. Also launched this year by Paratek in conjunction with its U.S. partner, Almirall, was an improved tetracycline derivative, SEYSARA, a new once-daily oral therapy for the treatment of moderate to severe acne vulgaris. Tonight, we honor the many who contributed to the chemistry, medical, and clinical development that brought these important antibiotics to market. Initially founded by research from Tufts University School of Medicine, a group of researchers from Paratek, a biopharmaceutical company, applied new reactions to the tetracycline family of antibiotics, which ultimately led to the development of the two new drugs, omadacycline, trade name NUZYRA, and sarecycline, trade name SEYSARA. The wide use of decades-old tetracyclines has led to growing resistance of this drug family in recent years. To prevent further antibiotic resistance, the researchers worked to modify the scaffolds that make up tetracyclines. The researchers came up with a variety of new chemistries which gave them the ability to produce seemingly limitless derivatives of tetracycline. This first resulted in omadacycline, a new broad-spectrum antibiotic for the treatment of pneumonia and skin infections. At the same time, the Paratek team began to investigate whether tetracyclines could be adapted to treat a wider range of conditions. The researchers found that different tetracycline compounds can target skin bacterial pathogens, so they set out to optimize compounds that could treat acne vulgaris. Out of this effort came sarecycline, a narrow-spectrum antibiotic to target skin pathogens only. NUZYRA and SEYSARA were approved by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration in 2018, were both launched in 2019, and are the first new tetracyclines to be put into medical use in over 20 years. The American Chemical Society honors these heroes of chemistry from Paratek Pharmaceuticals for their outstanding contributions to science and their service to society.